Hello everyone. So for today's tutorial, I'll be taking you through how to add a subtitle to a video on VLC. And I'll start from here. I have a video, say let's assume it's a movie that I want to see. Okay, Indian movies are notable for subtitles. So let's play Allah. I don't know if that's the right pronunciation, but so this is the movie we have to play, and as you can see, it's playing already. Let's make the forward a bit, let me put down the volume. So now to add your subtitle, you have to click here, add subtitle file. Now you must have downloaded your subtitle from the internet. There are so many sites where you can get to download subtitles. And here I have a folder dedicated to subtitles. I categorized my, so yes, this is a subtitle, as you can see, Allah. And then you just open your subtitle. So yes, you have to just come here, add subtitle file again, click here, subtitle, and then you add your subtitle file. Is that easy? Thank you very much for watching this video. I'd like you to please subscribe on, I'm using the button down below. Thank you very much once again. Do have a wonderful time.